Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to make a welcome channel using dyno board on Discord. First of all, let's create a new channel. So click on create channel, select text and give the channel name here and create channel. Once the channel created, you can click on this edit channel. You can go to permissions and you can adjust permissions for the welcome channel. Once done, click on your server name and click on app directory. In the search box right here, dyno, and search for it. And here you will find the dyno bot. Click on that and click on add to server. Click on visit site. And here click on continue. Click on authorize and ensure that you are a human. Make sure the dyno bot has a date to your server. Now go to the dyno dashboard and here click on this little drop down next to modules. And here scroll down and click on welcome. And here first of all we have to enable the welcome plugin. So enable module from here and now message type, I'm selecting message, and welcome channel, select the channel where you want to send welcome messages. And in this message box right here, your welcome message, you can select embed. In this case here you have to select color and write the title here. Enter a title URL. In this box right here, description, and click on author, and here you have to write your author name. Here you will see the preview. So that's how you have to customize the welcome message. And here you will find variables. So let's select this user variable and welcome and paste the variable here. Now all you have to do is just click on save. Once the welcome message created, I'm going to join into my Discord server from my second Discord account. So let's copy our server link first. And I'm joining to the server from my second Discord account. And here, so I'm going to the server and going to welcome channel. And as you can see, my welcome message is working perfectly. So this is how we can make a welcome channel using dyno bot. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.